Yeah, my name is Lucas, Lucas Maté. I'm from Berlin. I work in performing arts, obviously. And I've done projects that some of them are pretty large scale in many different places, based on research with different people in those cities. And they're usually very participatory. So it's a process-based participatory practice I have, very interactive. And for me, usually, people who come as audience find themselves transformed into participants of an open project, an open process where, depending on their own decisions, they get a different experience, let's say. During this residency in Copenhagen, which I'm very happy to have the time actually here to do some more research, I came with an idea that I was interested, or still am interested, in issues and practices of collective healing, let's say. So here in Copenhagen, I do more research on the aspects of psychology, of anthropology, different issues connected with our idea of healing. And if you look at this very quickly, you also come to questions of illness, actually. Since I'm always have been working the last 10, 15 years in public space, so I'm thinking what it means to take this very individual aspect of sickness or healing as a collective process. What it means if you apply it actually to city, what it means if you look at the city, at public space, as something that either you have the idea that you want to heal it as an artist, which I think is a very general trend. We have these, I've seen the last few years when I'm trying to turn it around to see, okay, how can I as an artist actually work more with the aspect of sickness or, maybe even making things worse in a way before you start healing. And I think an interesting aspect for me is that Copenhagen, I know there are issues in any city, obviously, but compared to many other cities in Europe and other places I've been in Africa and Northern Africa, Arab places, Arab cities, Copenhagen is obviously a city that is, I would say, very high-end on, on the level where we can go as a society. So maybe that's also an issue for me to say, okay, is it really about making things better? And what's the role of the artist in this process, which is more like a political and a social process? And when we do have a civil society that is as refined in a way as the Danish society is it really interesting or is it really important that the artist takes on the same role as other players in society? Or is it maybe more interesting that the artist and artists in general could take on a different role in order to make an impact in society. And maybe that's something I would think differently in another city than Copenhagen.